Racing to the final furlong, still in front is Visualisation from Pisbadil. Lafayette on the stand side is coming home with a good run, and then Insinuendo and Trevons, followed by Above the Curve. Last is Luxembourg. They've yet to get to the front, running Visualisation from Lafayette and Pisbadil. And game from the front, it's Visualisation winning the Moorsbridge.